good, y'all. Quick video right here. Want to congratulate Mr. Kenny Omega, man. Literally, he's the Mega Man of wrestling right now. Last night on Impact Rebellion, he captured the Impact World Championship combined with Unified Championship. So that's two belts, y'all. And now he has become not Kenny one belt, not Kenny two belts, not even Kenny three belts, Kenny four belts. He has the AAA Mega Championship. He has the AEW Heavyweight Championship. And now he has the Impact Championship, man. That's four belts, man. So Tony Khan, tonight on AEW Dark Evolution, if you want eyes on your show, have him come out with all the damn belts, all four of them, on man. You know what I'm saying? Or on, I'm sure he's gonna, if he don't be on tonight, he'll be on Wednesday for AEW Dynamite. But I think he need to come out tonight, man. You want, you know, kind of, you know, compete with, you know, WWE Monday Night Raw. Have him come out with all the belts and just look like a wrestling god, man, with all the belts. I love it when a wrestler has all, but goes like each company, each different wrestling company, and gets all the belts and have all the belts on him, man. He absorbs like all the belts. He's like Cell from Dragon Ball Z, just absorbs all everything. Like, I want it all, and come looks like he's like a wrestling god. Like I said, man, just like he just, you know. The wrestling world surrounds him, you know what I'm saying? They come to him, and you know what I'm saying? He's like a magnet for belts. And he's like, even look, come on, get it. It's all on me. Just you remember how, I don't know, remember y'all remember Ernest Goes to Jail, and how when he got electrocuted and all them things came to him, like he was like a human magnet and stuff? That's how Kenny Omega needs to come out, like just like a human magnet for belts, you know what I'm saying? Like I said, congratulations to him, and congratulations to Rich Swann too. That was a good match, man. An incredible match. I saw a few clips of it and stuff, and it was a good match. If y'all like my video, hit the like button, comment, subscribe, and share, y'all. Till next time, I'm out.